Follow me. Gotta watch out for the water here. It's poisonous, from mech fuel.
So, this friend of your father's, how's he gonna help us?
To find Pyramid, we're gonna need to follow one of the slave ships. And I think there's only one way to do that.
He has a flying vessel?
Yes. It's how he would transport salvage to us. I just have to persuade him to let us use it.
And how are you gonna do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
Max, wait here.
I'll scan. One of them. No, wait. There's two.
There's no way forwards from here.
There is. We're actually on a path he made for people to visit him at the factory. I've been here a couple times. Flip that switch up there.
Cloud active.
Okay. Flip that switch.
Thank you.
If I remember right, there should be a boat around here somewhere. We can use the boat to get through the tunnels. That's where I think we'll find him. I think it's through here.
Cloud active.
Hey. What's with all the pink stuff?
I think that'll make sense when you meet him.
And the music, how will that make sense?
Now that, I can't tell you. Yes, the boat is here. We've just got one problem. How do we get to it? Let me scan. See if you can lower that section of machinery. Good. Now help me across. Now help me across. Now help me across.
Ah!
You okay?
Yeah. Let's get to the boat. Over here. Let's go before more mechs turn up. I'll drive. You man the gun. The gun has a light attachment.
Got it. Something doesn't feel right.
Get ready on that gun.
What the hell's happened?
The engine's cut out.
Well, fix it!
I'm trying.
Up.
other end. Work. Now get back on the gun. You might need it. This is an anti-mech device. The scanner won't activate if organic matter passes through. It only reacts to mechs.
Mech.
A mech? I'm not a mech!
Shit! The defenses have activated!
It's a goddamn headband!
Okay, I'm gonna go on the cloud. Wait here with the boat.
Be careful, monkey. Destroy that turret. There's the other one.
Want to go.
Thank you. want to go.
How are we actually gonna find this guy?
I don't know. I'm sort of hoping he'll find us.
Well, after the amount of noise we made, I'm pretty sure he knows we're here. Okay, hold on. Just get this junk out of the way.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy. But... not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Freeze. Good. Now, when I give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip? Is that you?
Pixie!
Are you here alone with her? Where's your father?
We're gonna follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
You'll help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. That ship that nearly grabbed you, it's been coming here to the crater area every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A megamech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take out anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it?
Come on. It's this way.